Okay, let's talk about offset and curves. So let's go ahead and do temporary construction plane here on this side. I want to shift A, kind of isolate this just a little bit. Okay, shift A. Just draw an area that I want to draw in. I guess I can go ahead and just do it like this. Okay, there we go. That's a lot easier to work with. All right, so let's go ahead and do O. This will offset your in either direction. If it comes out, you can see it starts to curve. If you go inwards, it'll kind of compress and go into a straight line or straight corners again, which is fine. And we'll go ahead and do right click. Go ahead, offset them or bevel them real fast. Let's do something else here. I can do middle of there. Middle. Okay. Let's do another one. Okay. Let's do both of these at the same time. Let's offset. Okay. You can see it only goes in one direction. If you hit tab, it goes in both directions. Cool, right? All right. So now let's do a quick cleanup. Let's do some trim in here. Just going to trim off all of this. This may take me a second. Sorry, guys. I just want all those inner. Why? Let me turn this off here. Trim. That's weird. Trim's not working that well. Now it is. That is weird. Usually works. I am stumped on that one. Weird. Okay, so we'll just get rid of these two for now. Could be a bug. So, all right, let's exit out of the trim. Maybe I could just delete that. Nope, I can't delete him. Okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and delete that. Oops. No. Just select curves here. Okay, that's fine. I'll just live with these two guys for now. It was supposed to be an X, not anymore. J to join them. This should be joined together. It should just be two curves. Yep. B, bevel them a little bit. Execute. All right. Oop. We're going to do different. Select that body. There we go. Boom. Now we drew in our detail. So that's offset curves. There is also offset face curves. So let's go take a look here. Let me show you. Let me select this face here. Zoom in a little bit so you can see it better. And if you do the same command, O, and this one's real sensitive. Okay, as you can see, it draws in, but it can also draw out. I don't know if it'll let us see it. It doesn't seem to go beyond the borders now. Well, that's good. But you see, you can just draw that right in there and it bakes it into the surface. Execute. Then you can extrude in and get even more little detail here and there. So that is your offset commands for curves and offset face curves.